If the court orders a bond to be posted, the personal representative must pay for a probate bond, even if the will specifies that no bond is required. The court is requiring probate bonds in more and more cases, and they are always requiring probate bonds for non-Florida resident personal representatives. You should consult with an attorney to see what your options are with regard to the probate bond.